Like the video in the next 3 seconds and subscribe, or else Momo's gonna come in your room tonight. What?
Can't get you out of my mind, no. Said I think about you all of the time, yeah. Been imagining you all in my bed, whoa. Hey, cause you been running round in my head, yeah. Hey, I can't get you out of my mind, no. Said I think about you.
What? YouTube, this is your boy Kevin coming back with a brand new face creation. You know, I'm the GOAT, the God, the King himself of face creation, face scans. Call it what you want, man. I'm running this thing. From our last video, bro, y'all have, bro, 6,000 likes in less than a week. Carry game. Now, listen, bro, I got a brand new face creation here for y'all today, man. Listen, bro, this is the most goated comp stage face creation. You gonna snag every rebound, you gonna green every shot, every steal, everything, my nigga. You gonna be goated. You're gonna win every single event, such as boot camp. You see me rocking the boot camp on right now, bro. You're gonna be goated, my nigga. I got y'all, bro. Now, with further ado, y'all hit that subscribe button because we about to hit 40,000 subscribers. My nigga, we are 500 subscribers away. Hit the subscribe button, my nigga. Leave a like on this video too, and let's get right into the video, my nigga. Let's go.
Alright, y'all. Now, getting into the actual face creation, y'all. I'm gonna start off with a brand new face, y'all. A completely brand new face, so that it's completely different from y'all's. So, for instance, I'm gonna just choose a random face and just save. Alright, now getting into the actual face creation, y'all. As y'all can see, I chose a different headset, y'all. Go down all the way to the bottom. It should be this one right here. He's Caucasian with like yellow blonde hair. He's between this headset and this one right here. Choose this one right here. This is the one y'all want. So press triangle so y'all can edit into it, man. Now the haircut that we're gonna start off with is the high top fade. So make sure y'all go over and find it. Let me see, where is it? Here it is right here. Make sure y'all choose this one right here. This is the high top fade that y'all want. Make sure y'all oh my god, make this black, y'all. Make the hair color black and the hair length too. You don't have it too big or too small, or you feel me, just regularly just have it as two, y'all. Now go into the skull, y'all. Go over to skull four has the best skull, because when you put this skull width as 20 and put this skull height as this, I mean, come on, we got our boxes ahead. Like, you feel me, it's looking goated already. Now going down to the brow, y'all, make sure y'all choose brow four, edit it as well, and make sure the first one is 20, the brow prominence is 20, the temple width is 20 as well, and make sure the eyebrow distance is 10, and then the eyebrow position is 0. You want to have the eyebrow position is 0, like coming down on the eye, so it leaves like an overlook on the headset. Alright, now going down to the eyebrows, y'all. The eyebrows, the best eyebrows I want to choose is eyebrow 7. It gives off more like a matted look. So make sure it's black so it matches the hair, obviously. Now going on down to the eyes, y'all. Y'all want to choose eye the first one. Make sure y'all choose eye 1 because it gives off. Eye 1 is the best. Simple as that, bro. Make sure y'all choose for eye 1. Make sure it's 10, 10, 10. And y'all can leave 0, 0, 0. So eye size 10, distance 10, angle 10, upper, yada 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 yada. Just keep this. I mean, y'all can change the color if y'all want. Y'all can put it as brown if y'all want, but I say green is the best. It just sticks out more and looks more appealing. Now go down to the ears, y'all. I do this in every single face creation video. Y'all make sure y'all check out my other ones too. Ear creations, bro. Ear 7. Make this 20. Make this 20. Y'all can leave this as 10 right here. Matter of fact, now make this 20 as well, so it like gives off that rounded type of look. And then the ear scale, y'all can put this as, y'all can put this as 4. Y'all don't have it too small or too big. Y'all just want to have it perfect. Now going down to the nose, y'all. Make sure y'all choose the default nose. Edit it. Make sure the first one is 0, second one is 0, the third one is 14, 0, 0, and 0. You see how it has like a small nose and it's not too poked out? Because if we did the middle prominence, like if this was out, like that would just be looking ugly. Like that's a whole butt cheek, like sideways on your face. Like what are you doing? Imagine having a butt cheek on the side of your face. Anyways, going down to the cheeks, y'all. Big cheeks.
I don't know where it fell.
Now make sure y'all choose cheeks 4, edit it, and make sure the first one, the upper cheek, is 20 because you want to have high cheekbones, and the middle cheek width make it 0 because you want to have like sucked in lips. You want to like suck in lips. I mean, suck.
Why are you gay? You are gay.
You want to suck I mean, you want to have like a sucked in face, bro, basically. Now going down to the mouth, y'all, make sure y'all choose the mouth too, because it has like the perfect type of lips. Pause.
You ugly.
No homo. All you freaky boys out there. Anyways, y'all, getting into the mouth, y'all, make sure y'all have mouth. Keep this as 9, put this as 6, because you want to have the thickness of the lip too thick.
You ugly.
I can put this as 6. Leave this as 0, 10, 10, and 0. Simple as that, y'all. Y'all don't have the lip prominence up too much, because then it would be coming out too much. Matter of fact, let me see. Put the lip prominence as 20, and then, let's see. I don't know, I'm tripping. Leave this as 0, y'all. Leave this as 0. So basically, y'all want to have 9, 6, 0, 10, 10, 0 for the mouth. Now going into the facial hair, it's up to y'all to have facial hair, but the best facial hair obviously this year and last year was the LeBron beard facial hair 17. Make sure y'all choose it as black, bro. Don't keep it as light brown, because it's not gonna look the same. It doesn't matter, y'all don't need any stubble, just leave it like that, y'all. That's literally the face creation. Now getting into the chin, though, one more thing, the chin, y'all, make sure y'all have default. Make sure it's the first one is 20, second one is 8, 20, 10, and 10, y'all. Leave it just like that, bro. This is the face creation, y'all. I'm not even gonna lie to you. Low key, this kind of looks like Hank the Tank in real life.
Why you bullying me?
But nah, I'm not gonna talk on that, bro. But look, skin tone, y'all could definitely choose the dark skin, like skin tone 1. But I recommend either you guys could choose skin tone 6, because it just looks more appealing to like everything. Y'all could change the hairstyle if y'all want. It's really up to y'all. This is y'all face creation, man. This is the face creation, though. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. Leave a like on this video right now. Leave a like. I'm telling y'all, please do that for y'all boy. For me, my guy. Oh, let's get into it.
That's all that I got, niggas threat. So I walk with a Glock, new whip, probably dropping the top.